Physics, you should kill yourself for that one.